Hey, we the minorities, and this is not a game show. This is Silent Library. Dead homies.
For real, man.
I really do this. Stop it. Sprinkle me.
Today we're at San Jose University and we're playing Silent Library.
We got Jason, the part-time pimp.
We got Serge, the milk hunter.
And we got Zed, the street pharmacist.
We also made sure to wear our mask while playing.
So each player draws a card. Whoever gets the yellow card has to spin the wheel and do a challenge. Let's get into it.
Hey, bro, you gotta get tested.
What do you mean?
What do you mean, what do I mean? I got a fucking STD.
I'll call you back. I'm at the doctor.
I'm gonna call you back. Just give me a sec.
You
got
me healthcare.
I'll catch you. Just give me a sec. Late.
She's stressed.
I am a little stressed.
Oh, thank God. Damn,
bro. I don't like this part.
Take a picture, you stick your tongue out, and text it to a completely random.
That's easy.
Okay, yeah, that's not too bad.
Send it to my mom.
You want a girl?
A baddie.
Ooh, right here, 408. Oh,
yeah. Tap in when you're ready. Threesome.
Bro. Oh.
Pass love notes in the library.
Do you got a pencil I can borrow? Thank you.
Can you read this?
I'm sorry. It's really nice, though, but yeah.
Here's your pencil.
Have funny fake convo on phone out loud.
Hi, I don't know how to tell you this, but I think I have an STD. Fucking cooch is itchy as hell. I don't know what the fuck to do, bruh.
Air drag a picture of a zero.
Oh my god!
Send a voice memo to whomever and about whatever the group decides.
You gotta call your mom and tell her that you just found out that your ex got pregnant.
Hey mom, she just sent me a text today and said that she's pregnant. Get back to me when you can. I'm gonna raise this child with Thorin. Together.
Oh, pick two people you trust and I do a trust fall.
We gotta go viral. Let them fall.
Oh my god. Call a family member and ask for their body count.
Oh.
Hey dad, what's your body count?
Body count?
Yeah. Like, how many people have you had sex with?
Linda, where you get this from?
Do you have a number?
Wait. You don't just call your dad and ask that.
I'm just curious.
Time. Why would you ask that when you don't even have sex with men? Where's this conversation going?
I'd be like, it's for a school project. I just need to know real quick.
Hello?
It's for a school project. I just wanted to know really quick.
Since I've been, take 22.
Whoa.
Okay. Oh my god.
Go.
Rehearsing ringtone.
Mom, Dad's dead? What? Oh my god.
Lie flat on your back and pick a player to pour water on your mouth while they stand up straight.
He's definitely Oh!
My bad, bro.
She got it.
Call a random number and flirt with the person who answers. I'm gonna give you one of my homeboy's numbers. Okay, that's good. What are you doing tonight?
Who is this?
Vanessa.
Where I know you from?
I go to San Jose State.
Shit, I'm out here in LA.
I'm gonna be in LA next weekend, though.
She's straight direct.
Yeah, it's good. Just hit me when you're out here.
Do the breath simulation.
You feel me?
Oh fuck, my phone's ringing, huh?
Oh yeah, now I feel it, bro.
You see that shit pounding, bro? Hold on, bro. Fuck, this way.
Alright, you good? Yeah, it's showing out. I think the baby came out.
Tell the group the most shitty thing you did recently.
Cuddled up with one guy. Nikki Link text me at 3 a.m.
Uh-huh.
Get it on. And I'll go back to the other guy and sleep with him.
Do they all know about each other? She can't escape.
While blindfolded, smell the armpit of whomever the group nominates and guess who it is. If you fail, restart the challenge.
Wow.
Wait,
take a good smell. Just take a good
one.
Smell it.
I'm guessing it was
Halloween. Nah,
you.
We gave it away. That was a good one.
Ready? Go get a phone number.
What's your name?
Oh my God, please leave me alone.
I didn't even talk. I just said hi. What's your name?
Sorry.
It's good.
Walkie-talkie prank.
I'm gonna get a girl's number and I'm gonna tell you what to say.
We about to go knock a bitch on campus with the walkie-talkie.
It's Brave next to Zed. You know, I'm on the bitch back.
Tell a bitch, where the fiction section at? I'm trying to fantasize.
Where you at it, baby?
I'm on every bitch breathing.
I want a bitch out my league.
Out your league? That don't exist.
Tell the group the most public place you've ever had a sexual encounter.
At my high school?
In the leadership room.
Okay, that's respectable.
Get a couple different angles in this house. One more for the hoes.
Walk around in library.
No, I can't. I would not do that.
I would never do that.
I cannot. I would never.
No, I would cry.
Is this your boyfriend?
No.
Bro,
she's the one.
What's your name, by the way?
Kayla.
Yeah,
it's a go.
How old are you? 20? Okay. Thank you.
She's 20, bro.
What's wrong with that?
I'll do 21.
Oh. Ask Siri a wild question. Hey Siri, how long does it take for a girl to come?
Most girls never come, but Big Dick J makes them come fast.
How long does it take for you to make them come?
As well. I got my first threesome right with two black bitches.
Respectfully.
During Black History Month, first girl had a boyfriend, second girl was just a little add-on. Memories, my boy.
That nigga's the truth.
Play fuck, marry, kill with three players.
You want to see their faces?
Yeah, nice time.
You want to see their cacks?
No, I'm good. Marry one in the middle. Fuck you. I'm going to have to kill you.
Oh, the black man.
Let's make it happen. Can you grab the walkie for me?
Of course.
These bitches want something in their mouth. I'm going to fly to you. These bitches want something in their mouth.
You're on the campus. Need to have our masks on at all times.
Appreciate
it. Got it. Oh, thank God. I thought I got hurt.
Have a straight face contest with your person to the left. You lose, spin again.
Police came and just regulated shit, I heard. What is that?
Gotta go again.
Tell the group about your most cringy sex experience.
I can't think of none right now, bro.
Last year, I got hella drunk. I had a glory hole experience.
Swear to God.
Oh, yeah.
Damn. Like you sucked a dick?
No! Stop! Where did they do that at? Where'd you do this?
It was at a park. Bathroom at a park.
Send a voice memo to whomever and about whatever in the group decides.
Tell someone you have AIDS.
AIDS? That's not holy shit.
Why be believing?
Why is her shit green?
You on D&D.
Is that what that means?
Yeah, that shit's green.
You can fuck with Android, bitch.
Oh, fuck.
Hold on, let me restart my shit.
No, it's not your shit. It's her shit.
You can try to play it off.
It's okay. It's good.
Yo, go get tested. You got chlamydia. Well, I think I got chlamydia. I got some. The results just came back.
You know what you got.
Nigga, you know what you got. That concludes today's episode of Silent Library. Hope you guys enjoyed it. How many likes you want for another episode?
90,000.
And comment below which college we should go to. It's your choice. It's a choose your own adventure. This is your YouTube channel. What backup counts should they follow?
Minorities Extras and Minority TV.
Got a Cash App you want to tell them?
Oh, Cash App, you feel me? You dig bitch at Cash App, you feel me? What you bitch talking about? What you bitch talking about?
Jay be working on his reading though,
hey,
you feel
man,
me?
Fuck with my Cash App. Zebediah Janelle. I accept all payments.
After filming the outro, we got a FaceTime call from Eliza. She wanted us to pull up to her hotel.
Have you ever had two dicks in mouth at once? I don't think so. I'm trying to.
How many dicks we got here, Jay?
Have you had sex with a YouTuber? If so, how many subscribers? I'm gonna take a shot.
You gonna take a shot on that?
Have you ever had an STD? Yep. Yep.
Yeah.
Have you ever had a threesome? It's like an Eiffel Tower. My favorite.
That's your favorite? Yeah. Two dudes?
Yep.
Jay, how many niggas we got in this room?
Work session,
Yeah, that's smooth. That's with the jeans on. Respectable, yeah, bend that ass over. Now, can you make it clap?
Yeah, but not in jeans.
Not in these.
The cheeks kinda. How many times have you had abortions? Honestly, never. I've never been pregnant. Ever robbed your dick appointment? No, but I definitely did rob Selena's ex one time. And I sucked his dick. We're good. Tell us your best joke. I am a joke. I'm my best joke. This sounds like my pussy vest open. Most money you had in your account at once. I would say collectively like $350.
Let's light this bitch up.
What is your favorite sex position?
Foot on the head type shit.
Hey, hey, hey.
What are the top three things that make someone good at sex? Bitch gotta know how to suck dick proper. She gotta talk back game. At the end, gotta fork it over. She laughing, but she doing it. I don't know why she laughing. What do you wish health class had taught you about sex? I wish that they taught me that your dick ain't gonna grow past 14 years old. I don't know what the fuck's going on off camera, but y'all need to focus the fuck up. Do you prefer romantic sex or kinky sex? I charge. That's the type of sex I'm into.
You put your legs up in the air like you just don't care. Finish your thingy.
Ever broke up a happy home? God damn, bitch, you distracted my cameraman.
Yeah, I'm a professional.
He's got the lights on.
He's not even distracted by me.
I'm a professional, Dad. Don't worry about it.
Fuck this game. Nate, cut to the outro. Fuck this game. I'm a van gone, but they look like sneakers. I'm a van gone, but they look like sneakers.
I'm a van gone, but they look like sneakers. Wearing coat white, but my vans look clean. See, this is an easy game. What you thought we was going to try to have a little sex tape with you or something?
Yeah, that's literally what I wanted, but I'm on my period, so that's why.
You wanted to do a sex tape with us?
Yeah. Orgy.
You got to tell them how many likes to get to the orgy. Say 100,000, okay. 100,000, bitch.
I want 100,000 likes.
It's not you, bitch. It's we, bitch.
Hey, guys. 100,000 views and you gonna see me.
You're fired.
This bitch said 100,000. I'm a van gone, but they look like sneakers. I'm a van gone, but they look like sneakers. Wearing coat white, but my vans look. You like, see it good?
Hell yeah, nigga, you look saucy.
Go buy the merch at 2minorities.bigcartel.com. Smells great. Still sponsored by Champion. Buy your mom some, your dad some. Hey man, side bitch. I don't give a fuck who buy it. Just buy it though. You dig?
Where are you going?
You guys were so.
See the lovers.
Stop it.
Baddest bitch. I'd either her fuck. What is she doing?
She my bitch. That's her looking for a job, man. She just gonna be my bitch. She on all 10 toes. I'm a van gone, but they look like sneakers. I'm a van gone, but they look like sneakers. I'm a van gone, but they look like sneakers. Wearing coat white, but my vans look clean. Got her jumping off the Jeff rope like Jeff Hardy. I'm a main bitch running dick on a real hardy. I'm crazy on the pad.
Take a chance.
Take a chance, baby. Take a glance, baby. Fucking fuck you and my mans. We got plans, baby.
Knock the bad bitch. Send her to the blade. Hey, knock the bad bitch. Send her on her way. Hey.
Bitch, I'm gassing on the beat. Yeah, I really got the loafers on my feet.
Alexis, met Alexis and Alexis. She gave me neck, she gave me neck, so I'm breathless. Passed out on the bitch, she got me stretching. I fought up on his everything mesh.
Hey, mesh, yeah.